And we start with breaking news in North Harris County, where a Harris County Precinct 4 Constable deputy was injured in a crash. This is a picture from the scene on the Beltway near Ella Boulevard. Constable Mark Herman tells us the deputy was performing a traffic stop when a trailer came off a vehicle and hit the deputy's car.